Hello, mommies and fellow DIYers. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to DLuna DIY Mom. My name is Denise. Thank you guys for clicking on this video today. And I'm going to be showing you guys how I made a self-sanding Monsters, Inc. Cardboard cutout. I did a foam version with Dollar Tree foam boards. And I have done these before, but I have learned throughout these few birthday parties that I've done and made these cutouts, since they are expensive, and I'll show you right here. I'll pop it up right here of Monsters, Inc. Sully, how I found on Amazon or on a Google search the cardboard cutouts, and it's pretty expensive, around 40 bucks. So this is a, what would I say, it's a decoration piece, and kids can also take pictures with it. So I don't know, it's just, it puts the whole party together. So hopefully you guys find it helpful and can replicate and get a tip or so of how to do this, if you guys already seen several videos on it. So please keep on watching. But before we get into it, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, and let's get to it, guys. All right, guys, so first of all, we're gonna do a Google search, Monsters, Inc. Sully, and we have all these options. Thankfully enough, the first picture of Sully has a very high resolution, and this is what you're looking for when you're going to find a Google image to make a life-size cardboard cutout. Once you find it, you save it to your desktop, and then you go on to opening Excel. So once you open Excel, then you're gonna find out how much you're gonna blow up this picture. So once you put it onto the Excel, then I decided to blow it up bigger, obviously, than Mike Wazowski's picture. And this is the height and width that I decided to go with. So for the height, I did 51.85 inches and the width 39.42 inches. So a little bit more than 4 feet high. So obviously, when I look at how the printed area is gonna look, I decided to put these other images so I'm not printing blank spaces, because as you know, I have to go to Staples or Office Depot to print out, and I want to make sure that I'm paying for max out the page that I'm paying for. So after you do that in Excel, you go and save a PDF file of it. And make sure you reference this PDF file when you're pasting it to the foam board, because you're not gonna know which piece goes where. It's like a puzzle. So once we do that, then we're going to see how the image is going to look for Mike Wazowski. So I opened Excel for Mike Wazowski, and I put this image of Mike. It's not as high resolution as I needed it, but still, since I'm doing 33.75 inches tall and 32.43 inches wide that I decided to go for, it is not as noticeable as if I were doing a 4 feet high Mike Wazowski. So let's get to it. So once I have my two foam boards from the Dollar Tree, I'm going to put them together, and with my hot glue gun, I'm going to paste them together. And then I'm going to get my printouts and cut all my printouts and just glue them, I mean, stick them with a little bit of tape, and it looks like this. Once I have that, I put it on top of my foam boards, and I use my glue stick, and I'm going to carefully glue it onto the foam board. So once I do that, then I'm going to have it look like this. With my X-Acto knife, I'm going to carefully cut the foam board. I have all it cut. Make sure that you leave a space at the bottom, and you're going to cut, not exact, but two pieces of foam board to put vertically. And it's gonna look like this. So once you have that, now it sticks, now it stays standing up. And it looks pretty good, guys. So basically, I'm gonna do the same thing for Mike Wazowski. I cut, and I didn't cut all of the pieces for Mike, and I pasted them onto the foam board. I used the foam board to paste it onto these things, and this is how it came out in the party, guys. I was running out of time, so I'm gonna show you right here in the party how the Mike and the Sully life-size cutouts look like, and it came out pretty good. Also, on the table of the desserts, I put some of the foam boards that I cut out, and they look great, guys. These two on the cake, and the Celia foam cutouts, and Sully. And yeah, so hopefully you guys like it. Here is the Mike Wazowski.